This guy has been in my world for about 10 minutes now. I've killed 4 invaders while he was in here. I'm Dreadfinger soloing. It's time he ran out of Estus, he ran away. He always played passively, so now I'm pretending to be AFK so I can bait him in and wreck his shit because he's a complete moron. He doesn't want to lose. This guy just doesn't want to lose. He would only attack me if there were other invaders inside, and when we were about to fight alone, he ran away. And of course, he disconnected. The state of invaders in 2019. Actually, the state of this game in 2019. But I've made a twink, anti-twink, and I have to say that I don't get a lot of twinks lately, mainly because the game is on sale and some people got it, and I guess they want to have the invasion experience. And it's been pretty fun so far. I got some stupid twinks, you know, Dark Hunt and Dragon Slayer sacks and stuff. I wouldn't mind showing you that because this isn't that kind of video. This is this video is an apology because I know that I haven't posted in a while. I know that I owe you guys at least 2 Sodium episodes, and I'll try to work on them as soon as I feel like it. Give a guy a break. Too much Gang City meta can leave you hollow. I've been having a lot of fun with Mortal Kombat lately. I'll surely upload some Mortal Kombat videos. So if you're not interested in that, I can respect that. I can understand that, but it's a phase, and I gotta go through this phase. So this video is a thank you. Thank you everybody for sticking with me so long. Thank you for checking me out. I've been doing fine. I'll soon get back to it. I'll do some streams soon. I just need to take some time off Dark Souls. Thank you guys. I'll catch you soon enough.